ocean. There's far between me and this place. Cuddly I see, I'm an addict to my vices. It's all because I'm coming down. And it's all because I'm coming down. Maybe the worst time for you to tell me, cause I'm waiting.
That is woven by your way. I'm laying down the groundwork. You can follow it down the line and through your spine. It's thoughts of mine and not your own. So give me my balloons, no thrown in time.
Shoulders and I bet I can't even rise. As candid as I am, I've never had the courage to meet my own demands in spite of what I'm telling you. I'm truly scared of death. I can't feel what's coming next. And if this song survives beyond my time, I'll be pleasantly surprised. At the bottom of my gut, going on what it is I hear about mortal men in the past. I know my instincts clear, tip out to my senses, but while I am still here, I'd rather make my presence felt tonight. Been wrestling with my heart and my mind as I'm starting to find I'm the one left behind, and I can't rely on the others in mind who have wasted their time looking at what's inside.
some closure. You'll fall right down and see that your identity is stolen. You'll finally understand that your status is symbolic. To figure out the rest, you'll have to lose all intolerance. This could be the way that you think. Confirms your long-standing bias and does you reach the very top. Will it ever be enough for you?
Not reluctant to expect chains and comfort to carry me here, but I feel like I'm above this, making sense of the mundane, conceding to the notion that we are made to mold this miserable form of an existence. I'm hoping we can forfeit the lies, like pain, our demise, and I'm waiting for a breakthrough. But it could be that everyone around me thinks the same thing, so we're hopelessly amused. My mind is idle for a reason, but half the time I can't even believe that it's taking such a toll on all my feelings. I'm hoping now one day I finally see that beyond me, through open eyes.
Are dismal, are dismal.